Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Question today from Sergey, and I can't quite solve it. I can't find a satisfying answer. Sergey says, hey, you know how we have cell comments? So we do insert comment, and you can have a little, some text that pops up every time that someone hovers over the comment. He says, that's pretty cool, but how can I make that text be dynamic to grab the value from another cell or, a formula on the worksheet? And, I tried a few things. I tried to go in and set up the comment to point to another cell, and that didn't work. I even tried to edit the comment, and then tried all sorts of things here. Like, you can set an auto shape up to show a formula, and I even tried to paste the camera tool into here, and just simply couldn't find a good way to have that work. Now, the auto shape, you can have a regular object, and basically in here type a formula of equal G6, and so that will update every time we recalculate the spreadsheet. It will update what's in the text box. So I thought, well, if we could access that text box in the comment and have it point to a formula, but that just didn't seem to work. So I guess I'm kind of left with a macro. In the macro, we actually came into the code pane for this worksheet. From the top left drop down, choose worksheet. From the top right drop down, choose calculate. And then what I did here is I used the input message. So under validation, input message, and said that it's equal to a certain value. So basically, what happens is every time we press the F9 key, the worksheet recalculates, and then this cell down here is updated. So it's 10, 12, 54. I would press F9 and then click in again. The tooltip that pops up is 10, 13, 03. We could use the same concept to change the comment code every time that something calculates, it goes in and updates it. And it doesn't seem to be a huge lag. I mean, we can go through and enter numbers. So we just recalculated the spreadsheet 5 times, that macro ran 5 times, and there wasn't any visible flash or anything like that. So, I'm not satisfied with this. We had to use some VBA to do it. If anyone knows a way to actually get to that comment box and change it dynamically, please drop me a note and we'll talk about that next week. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.